Okay, now I'm on the summit of Mount Wilson. That's El Diente right there. That's the traverse that we came over. A lot more difficult than I had expected. And then this is the final climb up the ridge line, all the way up. There's Robert down there, to the summit here. And that is Wilson Peak. I'm sorry, that's Gladstone. Wilson Peak is to the left. That's a 13er, Gladstone to the right. Well, you can see the rain coming down all the way around us. Luckily, it's not too bad. This is all off to the east, what you're seeing right now. You can also hear the thunder rippling. So I'm gonna hightail it out of here pretty quickly. But if you swing back around to the west, which is where the weather comes from, you can see it's pretty clear, and that's the reason I'm not panicking too much. Climb on.